You hear the knight's voice from the shadows.
Midasia cannot be harmed until the altars are purified.
This used to be my chapel,
where I would come for solace and wisdom. Many still do.
Unlike my colleague, the Shadow Guard, the rogue loves the water. He just hates the water. The Shadow Knight's voice echoes from the darkness.
The obvious path is very rare.
Asya has awoken. Quickly, strike now.
I used to be a sculptor. Many of these fountains are my creation.